Hello students, welcome again. So we have completed our hard words, right? Hard words of our poem Learn to be Grateful. Today we are going to write some meanings. In our textbook you can see here some meanings are written there. Same we are going to copy in our CW book. If you notice there are 6, right? But I had given 8. We will be writing 2 extra. So let's start. Meanings. Number 1, grateful. What do you mean by grateful? Grateful matlab kya hota hai? Feeling or showing thanks. Grateful means feeling or showing thanks. Fortunate. What do you mean by fortunate? Fortunate means good luck, having good luck. Gloom, a feeling of sadness. Gloom ka matlab kya hota hai? Sadness feel karna, a feeling of sadness. Acquire. What do you mean by acquire? To get, specially through efforts. So what do you mean by acquire? To get specially through effort. Agar hame koi cheez bahut zyada efforts ke baad milti hai, what do we say it as? Acquire. Do you know students, we acquire good habits after getting or after giving efforts. Next is blessed. Blessed matlab blessed. Mar, to damage or ruin something. Ma, you can also tell it as ma, could be silent. Mar, to damage or ruin something. Next is tenderness. What do you mean by tenderness? Gentleness or kindness. Caresses, touch gently or lovingly. What is the meaning of caresses? Touch gently or lovingly. In our poem, we had read this line. The soft caresses of your babes. Now who is caresses here? The grass. How it is touching to the feet? It is touching very softly and gently. Let's read it again. Meanings. Grateful. Grateful. Feeling. Feeling. Or showing. Showing. Thanks. Thanks. Grateful, feeling or showing thanks. Number 2. Fortunate. 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 Having. Having. Good. Good. Luck. Luck. Fortunate means having good luck. Fortunate, having good luck. Gloom. Gloom. A feeling. Same word. Feeling. Feeling. Of sadness, sadness, a feeling of sadness. Next is acquire, acquire, acquire. To get specially, especially, specially, through, through, through effort, effort, effort. Acquire, to get, specially through effort. Blessed, blessed. Blessed, blessed. Mar, mar. To damage, damage. Damage or ruin, somethingsomething. To damage or ruin something. Next is tenderness, tenderness, tenderness. Gentleness or kindness, gentleness, gentleness, end, and kind, nevelessness, kindness. Tenderness meaning is gentleness and kindness. Next is caresses, 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 touch, touch. Gently, gently, or lovingly, lovingly. Caresses ka meaning kya hai? Touch gently or lovingly. So students, you have to write these meanings in your CW book. Read and write along with the video. Okay, bye bye.